Hello, my name is Ron Harichandran, and I am the Dean of the Tagliatela College of Engineering at the University of New Haven, located in Connecticut, USA. US News and World Report has ranked the college in the top third of about 220 engineering colleges in the US that offer predominantly bachelor's and master's degrees. The location of New Haven is also very attractive. It lies between New York City and Boston, where many Fortune 500 and other major companies are headquartered. I will summarize career opportunities available to students who graduate with a degree from one of our master's programs. Graduates of engineering and computer science disciplines are in very high demand in the US and globally. A degree in one of these disciplines will greatly assist students from India in securing a job in the US upon completion of their degrees. Our Career Development Office, which is ranked in the top 20 in the US by Princeton Review, will assist graduates of the University of New Haven with job placement. The following opportunities are available for students. Students may work outside the university while pursuing a degree through the Curricular Practical Training or CPT option. The work performed must be related to the degree program pursued. Upon graduation, students on an F1 visa may work from 1 to 3 years through the optional practical training or OPT employment authorization. Companies that wish to retain students as longer-term employees may secure an H1B visa while students pursue an OPT with them. The Tagliatela College of Engineering at the University of New Haven offers 10 engineering and computer science master's programs and a PhD in engineering and applied sciences. About 600 students are enrolled in these programs, of which approximately 400 are from India. I will briefly describe these programs and summarize the job opportunities available in the US for students graduating with these degrees. Computer science has the largest number of Indian students in our college. It is one of the very high demand fields in the US. The program does accept students from non-computer science majors and provides bridge courses for those students. Graduates work not only in big tech companies such as Google, Microsoft, and IBM, but at consulting companies, financial institutions, the insurance industry, manufacturing companies, federal, state, and local governments, and so on. Computer science is all pervasive in the sectors of the economy and currently commands high salaries. Data science is an emerging field that combines methods from machine learning, artificial intelligence, and statistics with entirely new technologies for handling vast amounts of complex and quickly changing data. The job of a data scientist is to apply these methods to gather information and achieve goals that are otherwise impossible for human experts due to the large quantities and complexity of the data. Data science is one of the hottest new fields in technology, driving innovation both at technology leaders such as Google and Facebook, as well as in established markets such as security, healthcare, energy, and beyond. Data scientist is one of the hottest new jobs of the last decade, with high demand and high salaries. Cybersecurity is yet another discipline that is receiving publicity globally. At present, there are about 3.5 million unfilled positions in cybersecurity worldwide. It is impossible to overstate the importance of cybersecurity and network technology to businesses, industries, and government organizations. If their systems and programs don't run smoothly, business and administration can slow down or even grind to a halt, and the financial cost can be devastating. Although most cybersecurity jobs that are related to the US government need US residency and security clearance, there are many opportunities within private companies for Indian students. Our MS in Civil Engineering program has grown rapidly since its launch a few years ago. Many Indian students in the program focus on construction management, but the program also has focus areas in sustainability, civil infrastructure, and environmental engineering. With President Biden's massive infrastructure plan, there will be high demand for civil engineers in the US for years to come. Students who desire to focus exclusively on environmental issues may pursue an MS in environmental engineering. They will learn how to solve complex environmental problems through an interdisciplinary study of environmental protection issues, water quality and purification, wastewater treatment, solid waste management, site remediation, and emission control measures. Jobs are in environmental engineering consulting firms or in local or state environmental protection offices. Electrical engineering is a core engineering discipline and is at the heart of a number of modern technological breakthroughs. The field has contributed cutting-edge innovations such as autonomous vehicles, Internet of Things, sensors, smart grids, image processing, and so on. Students also may select to focus on computer engineering that involves VLSI design, systems on a chip, and human-computer interfaces. Graduates tend to get jobs at a variety of companies involved in the development of these technologies. Mechanical engineering is also a core engineering discipline, and at our college focuses on thermodynamics, computer-aided engineering, advanced fluid mechanics, systems vibrations, and more. Our program is very hands-on, and students build prototypes as part of their projects. With an industry-oriented curriculum, the program prepares students to work in aerospace, automotive, and manufacturing companies in Connecticut and beyond. Industrial engineering is very popular in our college for Indian students. The program prepares students for future advancement in system optimization, quality assurance, manufacturing, engineering management, procurement, the efficient use of both human and technological resources, as well as for management positions in operations, supply chain, and technology. With advanced manufacturing growing in the US, the job market is strong. Engineering and operations management is also a very popular program for Indian students. The program is designed for those aspiring for professional growth in managing operations and organizations in the global market. By creating a unique blend of state-of-the-art engineering methodologies with key components of business-related topics, including finance, marketing, and management theory. The program accepts students having a bachelor's degree in any engineering or related field, and is especially valuable to professionals with a number of years of experience in industry. Biomedical engineering tends to be a new discipline for students from India, but it can be very rewarding. Biomedical engineering is a multidisciplinary field that involves the biological or medical application of engineering principles or engineering equipment. The program accepts students from both engineering and biology backgrounds, and graduates work for a variety of companies involved in manufacturing biomedical devices, pharmaceuticals, prosthetics, hospital instruments, and so on. I hope that the broad overview that I have given is helpful. At the University of New Haven, we welcome students from India and provide a warm and hospitable environment in which they can learn and succeed. We see the development of international students as a key component of our global mission to educate the next generation of engineers and computer scientists. Thank you. Thank you.